I'm starting this vlog just barely after I ended the last one, but I wanted to vlog cutting my hair. I think I'm gonna go pretty short, like right here. I really want a lob. Right now it's kind of just, I like the length of it. I really, really like it, but I just keep seeing pictures of like this certain length and loving it, and so I really, really, really want to try it. So I'm super excited, but I'm at my mom's house right now. I'm flying home tonight, and I'm super excited. I had a lot of fun in Hawaii. I'm basically just repeating what I said in the outro of the last vlog. It was so much fun. It was nice. I did get a lot of footage, but I also, like,
oh my god! Shiny Togepi! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! It's a boy! Oh my freaking god! Oh my god! Hey, what's up guys? It's DetectiveMocha here, and I just found a shiny Togepi after 7,115 encounters. And if you can't tell by my voice, I'm freaking sick, and this Togepi almost gave me a freaking heart attack. Oh my freaking god. Oh my god. So this is my 1000 sub special, and I would get into like the good old like mushy stuff. But I have to catch this first because this Togepi has like metronome, and so I don't want it to explode or anything. Also, I'm trying to talk not so fast, but oh my god, my voice sounds like I'm dying in the inside. So I'm gonna catch this in a Pokeball. So I ended my, I guess, almost three week drought. I've been hunting a lot recently. Oh god. Please don't use like explosion or something stupid. Okay, growl. That's fine. It's a boy! Oh my god. I would go for another one, actually. I would go for another just to have a female. Just to have a female. I do have a nickname. I think the only move it has is growl. I think so. It better have growl, or that's the move it better have. But I found my Togepi. I got my 1000 sub special. I got it. I'm so happy. But it won't get in the ball. Metronome. Okay. Don't use explosion, please. Power trick. Okay, do I have Stun Spore or something? Let me see, check moves. Giga Drain, no, you're not useful. You're not useful at all. I'm trying to get it in a Premier Ball, but it's not getting in the ball at the moment. It's not getting in the ball. Oh my god, he's so precious. Oh my god. Also, I want to give out a huge shout out to the Shiny Twins, especially Brooke. Brooke went for this in the White Forest as well, and I kind of gained some inspiration to do this Togepi video, because I'm like, hey, I need to hunt my mascot, because, you know, I haven't got my mascot or anything, but I have 5 Premier Balls left. So I better catch at least in one of these, okay? At least in one. Giving me a hard time over here. I wonder, if I switch to a higher level Pokemon, will I catch in the ball? Probably not. Togepi does have a huge, does have a catch rate of whatever. Okay, I caught it. Yay! Oh my god! Oh my freaking god. So, I'm gonna name it after an angel. It's the Angel of Mysteries, and I think his name is Raziel. Raziel, yeah. So I'm gonna name it Raziel. After the Angel of Mysteries. So I can't type. It's like that bad. I'm shaking. Ah! And I'm gonna put my little. Actually, no. There we go. Ah! I'm so happy. I'm so freaking happy this happened. I can move on. I can hunt something else now. I've been complaining. Some of you guys are like, Stephanie, shut the hell up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. before I do anything else. No cheating device right there. No cheats. I don't cheat. And I'm so sorry if my voice sounds so freaking distorted. I'm so sick right now that I'm losing my voice. And I found this shiny when I'm while I'm sick. Oh my god. Okay. So I was using my Minchino for cute charm. So here's my Volbeat. I was gonna use it for Illuminate, but it didn't work with Cute Charm, so I just stuck with Cute Charm instead. My shiny, random Petalil, I evolved into Lilligant in this generation. And shiny Togepi Raziel, oh my god. It has Hustle, that's the worst ability for Togepi in the world. Oh my, okay, I'm so done. Raziel, you're gonna be the worst Togepi in the world. I know it's bold, so I'm gonna do nature guesses anyways. So shiny Prominence guesses Adamant, Snowy Pixie guesses Adamant, shiny Hunter 3131 guesses Impish, Dark Meluetta guesses Timid, SH Scalpug guesses Calm, Vifoamy guesses Quirky, Willing Dan, some Dan guesses Brave, Sonics guesses Brave, who else? Brooke from the Shiny Twins guesses Jolly, Willow guesses Naive, I guess Naive as well, and it's Bold. That is the worst nature possible for this freaking Togepi. That is like the worst ever. Sorry about that. Oh my god, that's the worst nature ever. So, yeah. Got my 1K sub special out of the way. So happy! So, normal Togepi. And shiny Togepi! Oh my god! So happy right now. But it has Hustle! That is the worst name. That is like the worst ability for it. Oh my god. Another Togepi? I might go for a second one. It's a possibility. And shiny Togepi! Ah! So, yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for 1,000 subscribers. I only did this as a hobby. I started with, like, method hunting, and now I'm, like, full odds hunter all the way, and, yeah. I would get into, like, more of the mushy stuff. The lovey-dovey bullcrap, but I'm running out of breath, and being sick like this is not helping my condition. I can barely breathe. I can barely breathe. Oh, God. Okay, let me do another encounter. So, yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and thank you for 1,000 subscribers, and I wish you the best on your hunt. Bye! Oh my god! Shiny Togepi again! What? Again? Oh, it's a girl this time. That was freaking fast. Oh my god! Hey, what's up, guys? It's Detective Mocha here, and I just found my second shiny Togepi after only 28 random encounters, and this was shortly after my my first one for my 1K sub special. So yeah, I don't know how that happened. So I need to tell this chat. Actually, let me tell this chat. I'm gonna tell this chat really quickly. I'm not freaking kidding! Oh my god, oh my god! I'm serious! Help! I'm freaking out! I literally just started this hunt, like... I was going for a second one because my first one was bold. It had hustle, and I wasn't happy with it. Low key, I wasn't happy with it, but I'm happy with it. So, what the hell? Oh my god. Okay, so I'm gonna, again, let me show a new cheating device, actually, because this is after 28 encounters, and this is worth showing no cheating device. So, no cheating device right there, no cheats, and this is the same day I got my, my first Togepi. Oh my freaking god. Okay, so, I'm gonna chuck some balls. I bought 20 repeat balls, and oh my god, I'm happy it's female. Oh god. First ball catch? No first ball. Almost had it. Use this charm. I'm gonna pull back my DS a little bit, just in case it does something stupid like metronome, so you guys can see what it does. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need... I can't right now. I can't. This is literally a 2-in-1 day. Literally. It's just an used charm. Oh my god. Oh yeah, yay. Okay. Uses metronome. Oh god, I'm scared. It used metronome. Oh god. I better focus on catching this. Sand attack. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. Another premier ball. So I bought 20 of these, and it should be enough to catch it. If not, I don't know what's gonna happen. Metronome, please don't use metronome again. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get in the ball, Togepi. I I don't know what to do. Like, this is like mind blowing. Like, I need opinions. I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm so sorry. I'm still sick, as you can tell. Like, I can't handle this excitement. I'm done for tonight. I'm so done. I'm so done hunting right now. All right. Won't get in the balls. Oh my god. Okay, so it's running out of growls. I just hope it doesn't, like, struggle kill or anything. It shouldn't be able to struggle at all. Okay, it caught in the ball. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is my second Togepi. This is my second one. I'm gonna give it a nickname as well. I had a nickname planned for female. So I'm gonna name her, I think, Layla? Lila or whatever? I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's the Angel of Conception. Yeah, Angel of Conception. So I'm gonna name her Layla. Or however you pronounce it. I don't know. So there we go. That's my second Togepi. Do I go for a third? I don't know. No, I'm not going for a third. I only like Togekiss and Togepi from the line. Togetic, I'm not really a huge fan of Togetic for some reason. It's just not my thing. I'm gonna show no shiny charm actually as well, because I forgot to do that in my last video. Here's my berries. Here are my key items. I absolutely have no charm at all. Okay, so I'm gonna do nature guesses now. Oh my god. God, this is crazy. All right, I'm gonna do nature guesses now. So SH Skullfuck guesses calm. Brooke from the Shiny Twins guesses jolly. Shiny Hunter 3131 guesses impish. Dark Mulwag guesses timid. Shiny Prominence guesses adamant. Sorry, Pixie guesses adamant. SH Skullfuck guesses calm. Dan guesses brave. Sonics guesses brave as well. I don't know what else. I guess naive is, I don't know what to do, guys. So Minchino, my shiny Lilligant. This is my first Togepi. This is my Unpheasant, because I was using Fly to get the Soothe Bell for my first Togepi. And this is my second Togepi after 28 encounters. It's bold, and it has serene grays. It's the same nature as my last one. It's bold and has serene. I am mind blown. Oh my god, I'm gonna switch this to my friend of my party now. Oh, I'm gonna evolve her. She's gonna be so freaking pretty. I'm going to evolve her. I think I'm done with the forest now. I'm done. I think I'm done for today. So normal Togepi. And Layla, the second shiny Togepi, and she's female. I don't know. So I'm going to include this in my 1K sub special. So This will be 2-in-1 video. So, yeah. So, yeah, thank you again for 1K subs, but for 1K, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video, and good luck with all your hunts. Bye! Hey guys, it's Detective Mocha, and I'm here for the evolution part of the video. So, as you can see, I'm going to evolve my female Togepi, because, preferably, I want my female Togepi to be the one that's a Togekiss, since I'm a girl. You know, I don't know. It makes sense to me. I don't know. So, yeah, I'm going to evolve her into a beautiful Togetic. Oh my god, look at that yellow tint. I'm not a big fan of Togetic. Personally, I'm not a big fan of it. But, yeah. So, I've been on my bike on Marvelous Bridge for what seems like half an hour. And I'm just now going to go to White Forest and do a couple of encounters. I don't know, it was a long time to evolve this Togepi into Togetic. But, yeah. We're going to head to White Forest and do a couple of encounters, as I said. And then we'll evolve it into Togekiss and do all that fun stuff. So, I'm not sure what to hunt next on this game. This game... it has shown it's lucky, it's worth. So that's a plus. And it's in the front of my party, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. Let's do an encounter. So, normal Togepi. And shiny Togetic. Ooh, it looks kind of good. I'm going to tilt the camera a little bit. Looks good. We'll do another encounter before I evolve it into a Togekiss. So, another normal Togepi. And shiny Togetic. Looks so good. Now I'm going to go to the bottom screen. I'm going to show it as well before I evolve it to Togekiss. Preferably, I do want Togekiss. So, here she is. Here's Layla. Really pretty. The yellow tint looks so good on it. I love the yellow on it. I really do. Oh, and I said in my video it was bold, but this one's lonely, not bold. So practically both my Togepis are twins. They're both fraternal twins, as someone wouldn't like to call them. So I'm gonna look for a shiny stone. I'm not sure if I have it. Where is it? Oh, there we go. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Shiny stone right there. I have two of them. So now we're going to evolve into a beautiful Togekiss. Can't wait. Oh my god, I'm beyond speechless right now. I'm beyond speechless. This is like a level 6 Togekiss. I may just wait a couple levels to teach her a couple moves. So here she is in all her glory. The yellow tint is so good. So there she is. Really good, really pretty. I love her already. I love her. I can't wait to use her in my future shiny videos. You'll see her a lot on my channel now, since now I have her and Raziel. So we'll do a couple encounters with Layla, or Lila, whatever. And shiny Togekiss. Oh, so freaking pretty. It's illegal. It's illegal. It's like level 6. Yeah. So one more encounter. And yeah, I'm gonna end off the video. So, normal Togepi. And shiny Togekiss. So yeah, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And once again, thank you for 1,000 subscribers. Without you guys and your support, I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be where I am today. And sorry if I sound like death. I'm literally sick and congested. And yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna stop rambling now before this video gets too long. So yeah, guys, bye.